I'm Chris Camozzi. I'm a mixed martial artist fighting out of Factory X Muay Thai in Inglewood, Colorado.
Come fight night, you can expect to see fireworks. Me and Chris are going to go at it. We're going to bang. It's going to be fun.
Jeremy Kimball's been around for a while here in Colorado. We used to train together, so it's going to make this real interesting. I'm not worried about what Jeremy's going to do. I'm just focusing on what I'm going to do. So my game plan is to go in there and put the fight on him.
Palamaki put his head back down. Too much for him. Points high.
Jeremy Osheim, mixed martial arts, Muay Thai, Jiu-Jitsu. I fought a Team Wild Man, Denver, Colorado. My opponent is Josh Stronsberry. He's 5-2. He's kind of up and coming. He's a tough guy. He looks like he's got a pretty well-rounded game. He's not shy. He'll throw his hands and he'll try to get in there for takedowns. He looks like he likes to come forward, which is cool with me because I'll be moving around the cage a lot. And I'm just gonna go out to finish the fight.
So my name is Brandon Griffin, fighting out of Fort Collins, Colorado, Z's Gym, and my fighting style is boxing, Muay Thai, and Jiu-Jitsu. Opponent is Tyler the Beast East. I know he's a beast, he's young, it's gonna be a good fight. I know the first minute, at least, is gonna be exciting, bare minimum. I'm talking about flying elbows, flying knees, spinning back fists, all that good stuff.
Xavier Sacramento, fighting style, just fighting. And Battlegrounds MMA. My opponent is going to be Tim Brower, and we've already battled before. Enjoy, just having fun. That's where I've lost everything, and not having fun. Now it's time to have fun. Once I have fun, it's a totally different person.
And he still won. Now there's Team Wild head fighter Don Westman submitting with a knee bar.
My name is Don Westman, and I fight out of Colorado Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Thomas Denny's gym, Team Wildman. My opponent's name is Garthi. I know he's a well-rounded guy. People have talked about that he comes really heavy and he hits hard.
My name is Garth Heff. I fight out of Colorado's pro gym. My fighting style would be more of a ground and pound. I think this is going to be one of the good ones. Seth has been trying to make this happen now for probably a couple of years, I think, with Don and I. Two tough guys that are, you know, definitely willing to throw.
Good, trying to put together a final flurry here.
My name's Gigi Good. My fighting style is Muay Thai and BJJ, and I fight out of Easton Training Centers. My opponent's name's Kara Garrick. I think she'll try to take me down. We're gonna see an exciting fight. I definitely have been a counterfighter since I started, and my whole intention with this fight is to be a forward fighter, to set the pace, to be the aggressor, to flurry and overwhelm my opponent. So I think with that game plan, it should be exciting.
Very high mouth for Sperling. Let's see if he wraps up the arm bar. There's it, tap out.
My name is Tyler Ginger Sperling. I fight for Team Wildman, and I'm a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter. I just fight one fight at a time, omens I guess you could say, on fighting and do what I intended.
My name is Damar Ortiz, fighting out of Zingano Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. My fighting style I would say would be Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Muay Thai. My attack plan with this is control the pace of the fight, you know. Expect to see a fun fight, you know, two guys that are gonna go out there and leave it all out in the cage, you know.
My name is Kyle Renton. I train out of Trials MMA in Fort Collins. I'm more of a wrestler, striker type fighter. I'm fighting against Lewis, and I know that he's a debut fighter as well.
My name's Lewis Pepito. My fighting style is definitely stand up. I'm a rock'em sock'em kind of guy. I fight out of disease right now. The kind of fight I'm looking for is, you know, quick. Like, I want to get in there. I want to get it done. Big action guy.
My name is Max Midorsky. I'm a stand-up fighter and I fight out of Easton Training Centers and Elevation Fight Team. Both my last fights have been under a minute. One went really well, one didn't. I really want a fight that where we can both show what we have.
My name is Chris Lucia, and my favorite style is Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and I fight out of Child's Play MMA. I expect everybody to see a good fight because I've got a lot of heart. I'm not going to pull out for any reason, so I'm coming at him, and may the best man win.
He continues to fight. There's the tap out.
My name's Alan Quintana Lechuga. I represent Muay Thai Colorado and Colorado Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. As far as an opponent, I always want to have an entertaining fight, so I'd rather have somebody that's willing to go blow for blow. Doesn't matter where we go, he's always going to be willing to push it.
Mark Huerta, I actually saw him fight once. I don't know much about him. I know he's a tough fighter and he fights out of a good gym. I'm Joshua Dustin Hardwick. I fight out of Zingano BJJ, and I fight MMA. I fight everywhere, Muay Thai, Jiu-Jitsu, everything. This is my first fight, so just stepping up the intensity, training the way I always have. This is what I want to do. I mean, this is the first step right here, the first fight, but this is what I want to do for the rest of my life.
My name's Courtney King. I fight at Aziz Training Gym, and I just have a basic MMA fighting style. Nothing too special. Just ready for anything she can throw at me and ready to give everything back to her.
Jenna McAllister, Muay Thai, AR DeVore. I've pushed myself as hard as I possibly can for this camp. I've never pushed myself as hard as I have for this and anything else in my life. I want it bad. My gym, we live by hit first, hit last, and always answer back. I feel so alive.